Good afternoon, everyone. We are going to start within a couple of minutes. As you know, this webinar will be recorded, and it's part of a series of webinars in which the Thai Italian Chamber of Commerce is interviewing a series of entrepreneurs specialized in herbal products from Thailand. Today, we have the second episode of the series. In total, we will have 12 entrepreneurs talking about their business, their products, and the benefit of Thai herbal product. Before we start, I would like to thank the Ministry of Public Health of Thailand and the Department of Alternative Medicine and Herbal Product of Thailand that help us to find the companies and promote this event to better teach the benefit of the traditional herbal medicine for the benefit of the European market and the Italian market. Some of you that attended before the webinar might know that we are going to promote these companies that in the end of July will be attending an important trade show in Holland, in the Netherlands, called for Floriade in Amsterdam 2022. Thailand will have a pavilion starting from the 26th of July in these events. With no much further ado, please, first of all, let me thank everyone for attending this event. And furthermore, I will introduce very quickly our keynote speaker, Khun Rewadi. Today, we are going to talk with the Chief Executive Officer of Golden Ray Company Limited, Ms. Rewadi Kategeo. Khun Rewadi was a former executive in Thailand's leading bank, and she has an experience in banking industry for over 25 years. Her inspiration to show gratitude to her homeland and her unremitting expectation to partly continue the great work of His Majesty, the late King Bhumipol, is attempting to improve the lives of Thai people and also to be part of shining the values of Thai herbs on global awareness and help better the livelihood of Thai farmers brought here to develop Rewadi tea. Khun Rewadi obtained a bachelor degree in accounting, master degree in finance and banking, and she's a certified disruptive strategy and sustainable business strategy from Harvard Business School online. Furthermore, her passion about the Thai tea business was included together with her expertise in management, fintech, real estate trading, and consultant business. Today, we are going to better understand the product that she has developed and the brand Rewadi Tea, that is not going to display only normal tea, but to better understand how tea and some herbal product can be very important for our health by talking to her. In this webinar, Khun Rewadi will display and we share with us a presentation. And after that, if you have any question, you can type it in the chat. I will be happy to moderate the Q&A answer session after that. And now, with no much further ado, I would like to welcome our keynote speaker. Khun Rewadi, the virtual floor is all yours. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you so much. Thank you. สวัสดีค่ะ. I hope everyone understand like our Thai welcome word. That's สวัสดีค่ะ. Thank you everyone for joining my webinar today. It's very like a pride to my company and to myself that I can arrange like a speak to everyone about my aspiration. And thank you so much for like a very great introduce myself from like a Thai Italian Chamber of Commerce. Thank you again. So
just one thing, can you select if you can manage a full screen for your presentation? Just in case you can check on slide. Perfect. Oh, It works, I confirm.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you everyone for your patience. We start now.
Okay. Okay, so thank you everyone for all your patience. For me, I just would like to share my inspiration and passion for my tea. Since you may know that my background is not about like herbals or entrepreneurs at all, but once I worked for the bank, I have the aspiration to like bring the benefit of Thai herb to the world. And at that time, actually, I mean, I tried to like explore to so many ideas. How can I introduce the benefit of Thai herb to the world? And I found out that I would like to present the benefit of Thai herb to the world through the teas. The reason why, because look, if I present to Thai food, or even spa, it cannot be in like a daily life, like in the everyday life. But for tea, like everyone drink tea in the morning, lunchtime, and even after dinner, or even in dinner time. So I think this is such a good way that I could like fulfill my dream by introducing the benefit of Thai herb to my tea. Okay, so I just I mean my company vision, I wish to be top three organization in Asia in terms of profit and business volume that can like help the business help the so many Thai agriculture. And my mission, I just would like to curating best herbal tea, which currently I have the 10 flavor already. And in this year, I have a plan to like collaborate with the other country, let's say for Morocco and some company in Australia to like, we are going to like collaborate together to blend in the new types of tea, okay? And I just, I mean, since my tea was grown in like the farm that used to be dolomite mining. So we are responsible for like environment and our tea is, certified as a organic certified. That this is our one mission to growing responsible ingredients to like all our customer. And other thing is like shining Thai herbs on global awareness. This is like my purpose of life, and also improving the livelihoods of Thai farmer, because once I expand our farmland, then I can like help the Thai farmer to develop the Thai herb for us. And last but not least is I would like to upholding King Ramanai's great work that like I want to be part of the his like his work. Okay, so next I would like to share with all of you that actually people maybe only know that Thai herb is for like only massage or only the food, but actually first thing first is about the Thai medicine, because like in our 1,000 years ago, we have like a very famous in the Thai medicine, because in the past we don't have the the medicine from like Europe, from America, and from other countries. So we healing ourselves with Thai medicine. So for the benefit of Thai herbs that we use for Thai medicine is like from head to toe, we can I can say like this because we have Thai medicine that that have the benefit to brain, have benefit to grow up your hair, have benefit to help you have like sizing from your eyes better, from skin and from digestive system, and even some Thai medicine that we can healing from cancer as well. And also Thai herbs we do can do for like Thai aromatic. And Thai aromatic is not just only good smell. Some is like a help for relaxation and help you have like a good deep sleep. And in some part we use Thai aromatic in candle. And let's say if you see on the top is sorry, it's quite small. This is a candle. It's not a flower, but we have like a Thai handicraft that we make the candle, and we put like an aromatic scent inside. So it's will help our customer feel relaxing. And I think for the third category that Thai herbs blend in, this one is like a Thai food that very very famous in this world. And if you can explore that, you will know that all dish of Thai food, you know, all have benefit to Thai herbs. Let's say for the emerald curry, you know, inside they have the one of Thai herb that can healing you from the diabetic. So every ingredient that we use for our food always have the benefit to herbs. This is like a charming of our Thai herbs. So one thing that I just would like to let everyone in this webinar to understand that even because I saw the list of all the participants today have the various kind of product. Some calf product is like from candy and from other calf business. I just would like to provide you just some idea that even in candy or even dessert, if you can just like put some Thai herb that, I mean, in later on we can like work together, it will be like a benefit and to your customer, and also it's like introduce a new things and new flavor into the market. This is I think this is will be very very good idea for all of you. And the last one is about Thai tea. For Thai tea, you may think like Thai, you may have the question whether Thai tea is similar with Chinese tea or not. I just would like to clarify that it's not the same, because my tea, I use Thai herbs tea. So it have no caffeine. It will like good for the people who are allergic from caffeine. Okay. And one more thing that for me, I even it's not related to my tea at all, but this is a very good opportunity to my country. Since the COVID pandemic in my country, we have the we call in Thai name that Pha Thalai Chon. Pha Thalai Chon is have like a very good benefit for help to cure flu, influenza, and relieve inflaming cause. And in several years ago, since the COVID start across all over the world, in my country, we use Pha Thalai Chon for healing people from COVID, and this is very 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 effective in my country. Let's come back to historical of tea in Thailand. For tea in Thailand, we start from like almost 400 years ago in the King Narai, and very, very famous at that time. And at that time, it's just like for tea in Thailand, it's for like a royal family and like for high class people only at that time. So since from all my study and my passion about Thai herbs, what I develop my tea, I have like the conceptual for my tea is need to catch five sense of human. The first thing first is about like sighting. If you may see that my products, I design with very nice design of Thai art. Because I think first thing first, when people looking to anything, it will be first impression when the customer see my tea. At least once they see, I think 50% of them would like to try. Okay. Second thing is about smelling, because all flavor of my tea have smelling. They have top nose smell, second nose smell. Okay, and testing for all the flavor of my tea, I test them for more than a year. Every flavor. The reason why is because actually my main market is not in my country, because I would like to express my Thai herb tea to the world. So the testing is need to be like a very very soft and very good for like all nationality in this world. And for touching, I mean for touching, all the component of my tea, if you like can have a chance to try, is very like a touching to people. It's like so many of my customer, the I got the feedback from them that's very touching about like feeling about Thai culture, feeling about the soft smelling, and very like it's like not just only drinking a tea, but it's like you are taking something that very like art, and the healing is like all of my customer, once they taste my tea, they do like a word of mouth. They like tell their friend, tell their family about my tea. So this is all of my tea. We have like the tea in the 10 flavor, and they have like their own story. Let me tell you that for the tea collection, I crafted my fully for health consciousness tea lover, and is organic and natural ingredient. We have been like a well selected. I like select every ingredient by myself. I like went to the farm and blend it, select it, and we do a lot of research for a benefit of the all my tea, and every flavor have meaningful. Let me introduce to you one of the my tea. This is our first flavor. We name it as a happy heart. And the ingredients, mainly we use organic mulberry leaf as our best of our tea. The reason why is because from my research, I found out that a lot of, mainly let's say 80% of the people problem is about sugar in blood and cholesterol in blood. So mulberry tea, mulberry leaf from my study, and you can just search from like Google, they have very high concentration benefit for decreasing the sugar and cholesterol from blood. And they have like not strong smell and not strong color. That's why I selected the mulberry leaf to can blend with other Thai herbs and add more benefit. So let's say for happy heart, I start with the mulberry leaf and blend with pandan leaf and jasmine flower. And why we call it happy heart, come back again, because the benefit of pandan leaf and jasmine flower is benefit to heart. It's good for your heart. Okay. And top note smell from this flavor is from jasmine. Once you pour your hot water, you rapidly smell the very sweet smell from jasmine. And the tasting is from pandan. It's, how can I say, it's very, very soft and very, 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 you know, every time when I drink my tea, I feel like I fall in love with my tea, really. just would like to share this very, very good moment. And for this one, this like, it's, I'm so proud with this flavor because once I launched this flavor, after that, I got very good feedback from my customer. Then I start to develop other one we call Red Charming. Red Charming, we blend mulberry tea as a base with rose and roselle. For rose, have very high vitamin C, and roselle, they have like a very high concentration benefit for reduced blood pressure. So once we blend together, we call it Red Charming. Top note smell is from rose, and the color is not too red, but like a quite red, and have very, very good smelling of rose. The next one we call Sleeping Beauty. We blend mulberry leaf with organic butterfly pea, which we growing in our farm, where it's a very lovely, lovely flower, you know, we call butterfly pea. And lavender, for lavender, since we have tried to grow up in our country, but for this flower, it's my intention to select only the good ingredient and best ingredient from the best source in the world. And we imported from France to blend in our tea. The reason why, because Sleeping Beauty, this flavor, I would like to help the people who have the problem about their sleep. Then I blend this together. The top note smell from lavender and the benefit from like anti-wrinkle from butterfly pea. That's why I call this flavor as a Sleeping Beauty. The next one is Golden Ray, the name of my company. We blend mulberry leaf with safflower and bell fruit. This one is a help boost immunity and also support digestive system and generates clean blood as well. So the top note smell is very sweet smell from bell fruit. They have one story. I joined the exhibition in Oman. And like the first day in exhibition, the customer came into our booth and test this. And after he tested, he bought my tea and back to his home. In the next day, he came to my booth again and he asked me, "Ray, are you put some sugar in your tea?" I say, "No, look, it's just pure herbs. I didn't put any sugar." And he mentioned to me, "Ray, your tea is so sweet." I told him, "Look, it's just only sweet smell from bell fruit. I didn't put any sugar." So it's just like a very strong smell from bell fruit. So for the next collection that I am going to introduce to you, the conceptual of the next collection is from, I study like a 300 years ago, since the Chinese tea not come to my country, what my great-great-grandfather and grandmother drink the tea? So we found out that our great-grandfather and grandmother, they developed their own tea from original Thai herb. This is very, very, very proud of us. The first thing I call this collection like a jewelry of Siam. This one I call like a opal Siam, the true blue jewelry. The ingredient, I blend bell fruit with cinnamon. And for the benefit of this flavor, will help reduce cholesterol, relieve bronchitis, ease cold, and prevents irritable bowel, and enhance immunity, and have very, very, very good smell as well for this flavor. And we name it as Opal Siam. The next jewel of my tea is Busra Kham Siam. It's like a topaz, orange topaz. What I put in here is organic ginger. It's very, very good, especially for the people in Europe, because ginger have so many benefits to health, reduce cholesterol, nourishing heart function, relieve abdominal discomfort, ease constipation, and also reduce cholesterol. And let's say if in the winter time, you can just drink the ginger to like help yourself warmer. So this one is very, very good as well. Very well known for this flavor. For next flavor is Morogot Siam. Even the in English name is emerald. The color of tea is green. We made from the lemongrass and pandan leaf. For the benefit, after blending lemongrass and pandan leaf together, it will help nourish heart and brain function, boost appetite, promote healthy concentration, prevent occurrence tendency of cholesterol, of colorectal cancer. So for this one, if you are familiar with Thai dish, let's say for tom yum, the key ingredient is lemongrass. So it has a spicy smell. It has spicy smell in the lemongrass. And help you after you drink, you will feel like awakened, like you have the more energy, you know. So the next one, this is my favorite tea. I call Thap Thim Siam. In English name, that you may know in Ruby. This one is amazing tea because other tea, you may know that they made from flower, they made from leaf. But for this one, they made from tree, a big tree in our forest. It's called Fang, or the in English name is called Sapan wood. It's we take the wood, and the amazing of and the miracle of this Sapan wood is like you just put that wood in water, water become pink. In other name, I call it pink tea. No, I mean, currently you may know the blue tea from Thai is made from butterfly pea, right? But this is pink tea and made from wood. This is my favorite tea. And the benefit of this one is nourished heart function and lower blood sugar, relieve bronchitis, promote physical strength, enhance healthy blood circulation, decrease embolism occurrence frequency. One thing, you know, since I study so many the benefit of the Thai herbs, the miracle is that the color of herb reflect the benefit. The reason why, let's say for this one, the color is pink, And if you put in the water more than, let's say, 20 minutes, it will become red. So if you notice, the benefit is about to your heart, to your blood. See, this is like the nature is related together between herbs and our human body. You're so impressive, me. So the next one is Pailin Siam or Sapphire or Dark Blue. This one, we blend like lycorice with mint. This one, you know, I mean, one of my customer mentioned this. They have very, very good taste. When tasting the taste is like, it's not so soft, but for lycorice, it have so many benefit and very, for lycorice, dependently, they have the, you can blend with other, if you blend with milk, it will become golden milk. The benefit from this one is like enhanced immunity and antioxidant, improve cognitive function and generate positive mentality and maintain healthy heart rate. So this flavor is very, very, very good too. So the next one, as I mentioned before, in my country, we have not only green tea as other, but we have specialty in the pink tea, as I introduced to you before. And this one is blue tea. It's an organic butterfly tea. The benefit to health is like an antioxidant, decrease cancer, development tendency and lower tendency of heart disease and clogged arteries. So this one is very, very good too. So that's all for my tea flavor. And as I just mentioned before, that's, this year I have a project to collaborate with herbs from like other country. Currently I'm dealing with Morocco and also some Australia and Tunisia for like a blending out herb from each country, and we introduce the benefit of the herbs to people in this world. So this is our journey. My company was established in 2014. So at that time, the first one, the first launch of my tea is in England. After I developed first flavor, Happy Heart, I fly to England because, you know, once we want to be the leading in any industry, we need to go to the top one. So I decided at that time, I decided to fly to London and introduce my tea there. So after then, during the period that to 2015, 2017, it's like we do a roadshow to so many countries. We went to Oman, we went to Australia, we went to Dubai, we went to Korea, we went to China. So many countries that we joined the exhibition and open the new market in so many countries. And we start one award in like 2018 from our like a health ministry. So at that time, we won like a quality herbal product from Department of Thai Traditional and Alternative Medicine. And from the 2019 and 2021, we also got like an award, the top 10 best tea brands in Thailand. And from this year, we are starting to collect another award to our brand. This is our aspiration. So I just would like to show you my video. Can I just display the video? Because I just would like to share our farm that we growing is in very beautiful mountain. Let me stop from the present this one first.
In the meantime, thank you, Kun Rewadi, for presenting your products. And of course, for the participant, if you have any question, you can drop it in the chat. And I think like some of the samples, you will be attending also the Floriade Horticultural Fair in near Amsterdam this summer. So probably some of the attendees today, if you want to also keep in contact with Kun Rewadi and the entrepreneur that we're going to interview, you will meet with them. You can meet with them in this summer.
It's pride of my company that I can join the exhibition in Netherlands in the end of July. The reason why is not because I can presenting the my tea to the world, but I can celebrate our King Rama 10th birthday and like show the world that this is like a part of the his land. So currently I start show my screen. Can you see my screen right now?
Yes, we can see. Perhaps you need to select the sound that after microphone by selecting same as speaker or same as system. But we can see your screen. Let's say if you activate the video, we see.
So you see the screen with video, right?
Yes.
Okay.
ชาที่ดีในความหมายของเราอ่ะจะต้องเป็นชาที่ดื่มแล้วมีความสุขความสุขอันแรกเลยอ่ะก็คือดื่มแล้วมันจะต้องดีต่อสุขภาพแล้วก็หลังจากนั้นเนี่ยในแง่ของการดื่มอ่ะก็ต้องมีผลประโยชน์
This is our farm.
กลิ่นเนี่ยต้องหอมแล้วก็ได้กลิ่นแล้วมีความสุขอ่ะแล้วก็ในแง่ของสีอ่ะก็ต้องเป็นสีที่ละมุนละไมชวนดื่มอีกเช่นกันแล้วสุดท้ายเลยเนี่ยประสาทสัมผัสสุดท้ายอ่ะคือเวลาตอนที่เราดื่มเข้าไปแล้วอ่ะรสชาติมันจะต้องกลมกล่อมให้ความรู้สึกที่แบบดีมีความสุขอันนี้ก็จะเป็นคุณสมบัติของชาที่ดีอ่ะในความรู้สึกของเรารู้สึกว่าด้วยคุณสมบัติแบบนี้มันคือศิลปะในการใช้ชีวิตอ่ะก็ด้วยบทบาทนะคะที่เราเป็นผู้บริหารสถาบันการเงินน่ะชีวิตเราก็ผูกพันอยู่กับชาเพราะว่าด้วยหน้าที่เนี่ยมันทำให้เรามีความเครียดในการทำงานเนี่ยตัวช่วยอย่างหนึ่งก็คือว่าพอเราได้ดื่มชาเนี่ยต้องเป็นชาที่ดีด้วยนะคะมันก็จะทำให้เราเนี่ยผ่อนคลายแล้วก็มีความสุขอันนั้นก็เป็นจุดเริ่มต้นของแรงบันดาลใจในการที่เราอ่ะอยากจะทำชาที่ดีขึ้นมานะคะเพื่อช่วยให้ผู้คนมีความสุขด้วยความที่ในประเทศของเราเนี่ยมีสมุนไพรที่ดีมากเราก็อยากจะนำเอาความรู้ประสบการณ์ต่างๆเนี่ยค่ะมาพัฒนาทำชาที่ดีให้สามารถที่จะสะท้อนเอกลักษณ์ของความเป็นไทยขึ้นมาแล้วก็ส่งต่อความรู้ภูมิปัญญาของไทยผ่านวัฒนธรรมไทยนะคะให้กับชาวโลกแล้วก็รวมถึงได้สานต่อ ครงการของในหลวงรัชกาลที่9ด้วยที่ท่านเนี่ยมีความตั้งใจนะคะที่จะทำให้ชีวิตเกษตรกรไทยเนี่ยดีขึ้นเราพิถีพิถันตั้งแต่ผืนดินนะคะที่นำมาใช้ในการปลูกพืชสมุนไพรของเรานะคะเราปลูกบนเหมืองแร่โดโลไมต์เดิมนะคะซึ่งแร่เนี้ยค่ะมีความอุดมสมบูรณ์นะคะในตัวเองทำให้พืชที่ปลูกบนผืนดินแห่งนี้ค่ะมีแร่ธาตุนะคะแล้วก็มีคุณสมบัติที่ดีนะคะกว่าการปลูกในผืนดินแหล่งอื่นๆนะคะในส่วนที่สองค่ะก็คือว่าเรานำเอาภูมิปัญญาของคนไทยนะคะความรู้นะคะของผลิตภัณฑ์สมุนไพรเนี่ยค่ะเอามาผสมผสานกันนะคะทำให้เกิดสุนทรียภาพนะคะทั้งสีกลิ่นรสแล้วก็คุณสมบัตินะคะโดยในช่วงแรกนะคะที่เราพัฒนาออกมาเนี่ยมีทั้งหมด4สูตรด้วยกันนะคะสูตรแรก Happy Heart นะคะเราเนี่ยนำใบหม่อนมาผสมกับมะลินะคะกลิ่นหอมที่เป็นกลิ่นท็อปโน้ตเนี่ยจะหอมมาจากมะลินะคะแล้วก็มีสีเขียวจางๆนะคะของใบเตยคุณสมบัติหลักเนี่ยก็คือช่วยเรื่องของการบำรุงหัวใจนะคะสูตรที่2นะคะก็คือสูตรเรดชาร์มิ่งนะคะเรดชาร์มิ่งเนี่ยเรานำใบหม่อนนะคะผสมกับกุหลาบแล้วก็กระเจี๊ยบนะคะเป็นสูตรที่ทำให้ผู้ที่ได้ดื่มนะคะมีความสดชื่นนะคะเพราะว่ากุหลาบเนี่ยมีวิตามินซีที่สูงมากนะคะแล้วก็ช่วยเรื่องของระบบการไหลเวียนโลหิตนะคะสูตรที่3นะคะโกลเด้นเรย์เนี่ยค่ะเราอ่ะนำกลิ่นที่หอมหวานนะคะของมะตูมนะคะมาเป็นท็อปโน้ตนะคะแล้วสีเนี่ยก็จะเป็นสีเหลืองอัมพันนะคะจากดอกคำปล่อยนะคะสูตรนี้เนี่ยก็จะช่วยเรื่องของระบบย่อยอาหารแล้วก็ช่วยลดคอเลสเตอรอลแล้วก็ไขมันในเลือดได้อย่างเข้มข้นนะคะสูตรสุดท้ายเลยนะคะต้องบอกว่าสูตรนี้เนี่ยเป็นสูตรที่ลูกค้าชื่นชอบมากๆนะคะก็คือ Sleeping Beauty นะคะสูตร Sleeping Beauty นะคะเรานำใบหม่อนผสมกับอัญชันนะคะซึ่งอัญชันเนี่ยเป็นดอกไม้มหัศจรรย์นะคะนั่นหมายความว่าเขาจะมีสีม่วงนะคะที่สวยมากๆนะคะแล้วก็มีคุณสมบัติเรื่องของการช่วยลดริ้วรอยนะคะในขณะเดียวกันเนี่ยตัวกลิ่นของลาเวนเดอร์ซึ่งมีกลิ่นท็อปโน้ตนะคะทำให้หลับสบายแล้วก็ผ่อนคลายนะคะก็จะเป็นที่มาของ Sleeping Beauty นะคะก็หลับสบายแล้วก็ตื่นมาไม่มีริ้วรอยก็สวยด้วยนะคะก็4สูตรเนี่ยนะคะก็จะเป็นสูตรที่เราพัฒนาในช่วงแรกของการเปิดตัวเรเวดีทีนะคะเราก็ได้พัฒนาออกมาเป็นสยามคอลเลกชันนะคะซึ่งในสยามคอลเลกชันเนี่ยชื่อของชาทุกสูตรนะคะเราใช้แทนชื่ออัญมณีไทยไม่ว่าจะเป็นไทยลินสยามนะคะหรือว่าทับทิมสยามนะคะอย่างสูตรที่เราภูมิใจมากๆนะคะก็คือทับทิมสยามเพราะว่าเรานำแก่นสารซึ่งเป็นชาชนิดเดียวนะคะที่เราพัฒนามาจากตัวลำต้นนะคะหรือว่าแก่นของต้นไม้นะคะสารก็จะเป็นต้นไม้มหัศจรรย์อีกเช่นกันนะคะเวลาเรานำตัวแก่นสารเนี่ยค่ะจุ่มลงไปในน้ำน้ำจะเปลี่ยนเป็นสีชมพูทันทีเลยนะคะแล้วเราก็มาเบลนนะคะผสมลงไปนะคะกับใบเตยเพื่อให้รสชาติเนี่ยมันมีความละมุนละม่อมมากขึ้น
So now we are seeing probably the video of the presentation display, and it's actually very beautiful packaging con Revadi. So we believe, like for example, in this type of product could be also very interesting for hotel, spa, and also. Let's say for distributor in Europe or Italy, like the packaging is really premium.
ก็จะเราส่งผ่านสิ่งเหล่านี้ค่ะลงไปในแพ็กเกจจิ้งซึ่งต้องบอกว่าเนี่ยเป็นผลิตภัณฑ์ของคนไทยเพราะว่ามันบ่งบอกคาแรคเตอร์ความเป็นตัวตนนะคะแล้วเราก็หวังว่าสิ่งต่างๆเหล่านี้ค่ะเหมาะและอย่างยิ่งนะคะในการที่จะนำไปส่งต่อนะคะให้คนที่เรารักแล้วก็ห่วงใยนะคะนำความสุขมาทั้งผู้ที่ ส่งมอบแล้วก็ผู้ที่ได้รับด้วยค่ะ
And Kurabadi, can you hear me?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Yes, I thank you for sharing the video. I would like also to invite the participant in case they want to contribute to this webinar, if there is any question. Anyhow, as I mentioned before, Kurabadi Golden Ray will be attending also this trade show in near Amsterdam in the Netherlands with the Thai Pavilion starting from the 28th of July together with other companies. In the upcoming weeks, we are going to interview other entrepreneurs to better understand some of the traditional herbal medicine from Thailand. And Kurabadi before mentioned two interesting things. One is a herb called Fatalaijon, that is the scientific name is Andrographica paniculata, that is a type of herb that was used during the COVID, especially during the COVID, to relieve pain and infection for lung disease, respiratory disease. And also something that could be interesting is about the pandan, pandan leaves that probably in Italy they are not very familiar with the pandan, that in Thailand you can use also to as an ingredient to, for example, for sweets. But actually pandan and the lemongrass together decrease a lot the uric acid if you suffer from that, for example. But anyhow, among the participants today we have, I see some Italian name. And if you have any question you want to keep in touch with us of Kurabadi, you can contact us, of course. And we're happy to share also the presentation later on. You can just drop your email at, for example, our general email that is info@thaitch.org. And we are able to also send you the presentation of whatever. But in the meantime, thank you for sharing your experience and your love and passion in Thai herbal tea. And it's very interesting.
Thank you again for Thai Italian Chamber of Commerce and Mike, and also all participants, Mr. Luca Dana, I saw you pay like the very concentration. Thank you for that, and all the participants here. And I would like to thank you, Dr. Montaga, Kundumani, and her team to support all the Thai entrepreneur to explain Thai herbal benefit to the world. I'm so appreciate with her work, and you know, yeah. Thank you everyone. And for me, no matter your company is going to do the tea or using the tea or not, but from the deepest of my heart, I just would like to motivate all of you to utilize Thai herbs as your ingredient in any product is very, very good. Because for me, I totally believe that my country is heaven. And we are medical for this world. We are going to be a medical hub for this world. This is my aspiration. Thank you. ขอบคุณค่ะ ขอบคุณนะคะ
Thank you, Kurabadi. And actually, it's true. Like Thailand is already a medical hub for many regions of the world, Middle East, for example, but not only. And of course, one of the targets of this series of webinar is to better share the potential of the products that you can find in Thailand related to herbe officinali in Italian or medical herbs and ingredients. Among the webinars that we're going to follow in the upcoming weeks, the next one will be on May 5th with another company, talking more about scents for spa, essence, and the smell of nature. That is the topic with another company. For the participants of today, I want to thank you for attending the webinar. And the main target will be related in the upcoming weeks also to you will be able to find the final product, ingredients, raw material for the industry, and also botanical food supplement, and so on. So let's say stay tuned with us in the upcoming weeks, and you can follow the news. And of course, if you have any question, you can drop an email, reach us, and we will be happy to connect with these companies. In the meantime, I would like to thank, of course, Forever D for being with us today, and also Minister of Health to selecting your company and inviting you to be one of the keynote speakers with us. So thank you a lot, and thank you everyone for attending.
Thank you so much.
Goodbye, and see you on May 5th, hopefully.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.